How to reverse a ceiling fan that has no switch on the motor. You can do it with your remote. With the light switch on, hold the button down, on, turn it off, on, let off the button, back on.